Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm going to go into Santa Maria della Anima, and it's been closed this whole time, and so finally the door is open, and so I'm going to go inside. They yelled at me a long time ago for taking videos because it's a church, it's a working church, no video. Okay, well we're going to see what this looks like and go. And so this is what it looks like, and it's on the corner of... I walk by here every day. So like there's the Piazza Navona. You can see the statues down there, Neptune and the horses. But the church consists of these two doors. And there's a lady in here. So let me, and it's amazing. It's got a lot of art, but they yell at you, I think. Let me see what they're gonna say. Even the little chapels on the side are amazing. And look at the art there, the frescoes. And then the ceilings up there too are pretty amazing. But each one is different. It's not like they carry on the same kind of motif. This one, look at this one. And then you can see up there, that painting up there is pretty amazing too. And then the ceiling up on top. Usually they follow some kind of standard, but these don't. So if you go to the next one, it's the same kind of situation. It's a unique chapel, but then the paintings are amazing. Santa Maria della Anima. And that lady's getting, oh, they're tarring and feathering her. Can you see that? This one's different too. So it's like each little chapel has this incredible art. And then the ceilings are amazing too. You know, when I see the ceiling, I'm talking about that round arch right here. Skeletons with wings. Sick of all these churches. as soon as I walk out the door. She's gonna come and yell at me. This place, just to make sure I'm saying it right. Santa Maria dell'Anima. Oh, that's why 9 to 12, and then from 3 to, what is that, 7? Pretty amazing. All right, everybody. Bye-bye.